Hi guys, thanks for coming through my YouTube channel. And in today's video, I'm just going to show you guys quickly how to get rid of crack heels on your feet, on dry heels. Basically, the area I'm talking about is this area here. So you notice sometimes this area tends to get very dry and very cracky. And if you're wearing sandals or any slippers, it does not look attractive at all. So I'm just going to show you how to get rid of them. So for this practice, you're gonna need cocoa butter formula. I'm just going to show you how you're gonna use that to moisturize it after getting rid of the dry heels. And then you're gonna either use soap, or you can also use a bath or shower gel, any of your choice. And you're also gonna need this file. I believe it's called Carless file, to remove the dryness on your heels. And you're gonna need extra clean water, warm water. And the water I also have here is also warm water. And you're also gonna need a towel. So let's get into it. Let me just show you quickly how you're going to use all of this iron stuff. So in here I have warm water, not too hot, warm water. When you have this warm water in here, just put your feet inside there. And if you have a bath cream or a shower gel, you can also put it in the water, but my one I just had run out, so I'm going to use bar soap, just like this, on my feet. It's just to soften things up and to give it a little bit of softening. After putting your bath cream in the water or shower gel, or you use your soap inside here, you are going to leave your feet inside here for about 7 to 8 minutes. So you leave it there, but for this video, to make it quick, I'm not going to leave it for 7 minutes. I'm just going to show you quickly what you need to do. So you leave it for about 7 to 8 minutes. The reason you're going to leave it that way, because it softens the heels at the back here when you leave it a little bit longer inside the warm water. Make sure the water is not too hot, just warm water. Then you're going to need this file, Carless file, on the other side of it. And you're going to need a towel also for this one. You lift one of your feet up like this on the top, or you can get somebody to do it for you if you feel uncomfortable doing it. And then you just start to... Don't press too hard, just start doing this only. You have to use this side of your, this side. And what you're going to notice, when the dead skin has softened through the warm water that you have lived it in, you're going to notice that the dead skin, they will start coming out and they will start going inside here. So right now I don't have any crack dryness, because I tend to do this every once a week or twice or three times a week, so I don't have any actually here. But if you do have, if you do struggle with that problem with your dryness on your heel, this is how you get rid of it. This is how I actually get rid of my any dryness in my heel. So you do that, put your feet back inside, clean this side, and do the same thing on the other side. Just like that. After you've done all this, you notice that you got rid of all the dryness. Do that again. It's simple as that. But it depends how much dryness it is on your heel, because some people it has more, so it might take you a bit while. So that's done. Just clean like that. And then you take this water, you put it on your feet like that. Make sure you have your slipper next to you also, because you're gonna need it after you clean with the clean water. Put your feet down. Take another feet again. Do the same thing. Put the water on the top, because that water, the one you used, is dirty, so you need to clean it. Dry your feet with the towel. And then put your slippers on. I have my slippers here. Put your slippers on. Then after that, what you do, what I tend to do, I use cocoa butter formula. You can get it in most of the shop. I don't use the lotion one, I use the bar one, which is this one, is nearly finished. I'm not sure if you can see it. This is how it looks like. This is the brand. Just soaked into my foot. So I'm gonna use, I use it as to moisturize my feet. So what I do after drying it with a towel, I just put it right here. Like that, to soften my feet. And then do the same thing on the other feet. It's actually simple to get rid of the dryness and crack hair on your feet. It's not that difficult as it may seem. So just quick as that, do this. Just let me get rid of this stuff here. And then your feet, see? There's no dryness, there's no crack. So you just, the cocoa butter to soften it. And then that's it, simple as that. So this is how you get rid of the crack dryness on your feet. Simple as that. Thank you for watching. Bye bye for now.